to find Gadin's secret beach on the Pennines. Our chauffeur today is Dr. Alex Filtz of the gynecology department, and we have Professor Shane Bradley of the balloon making department here with us today. Let's do this. Yeah. Wow. Yeah. Yeah. Careful, son.
What? How cold is it?
Give us a minute, son, we'll go in, yeah? Unless you want to, are you testing it out? Go on.
Go on, Shane, go
on.
Yeah, it's
cold out. Wow. Yeah, mate. Get your feet in there. He's proper that. Go on, Alex. Show him how it's done. Alex is powering it. Woo!
Hold on, Dad.
Go on, Al. Dive in, son, go on.
No.
I'll get this on it. Dead clear. Dead clear. Don't scream like a girl.
No. I just want to touch my face.
Go on then.
Wait, do you mean not that bad?
Yeah. Go on, I'll have a dive and I'll follow you.
I'll do it first.
Go on then. Good luck.
It's so boxy.
Is it? Yeah.
Ouch, I don't want
to go. Okay. Good lad. How was that, pal? That wake you up? Yeah. Proper style, yeah. Proper. Yeah. Proper wake up tackle.
Dad, try and get to that.
King of the castle, eh, son? Language. Good. Just waiting for this fella. Come on. Here they come. Rat bag one and rat bag two. I'll do you good. Just local, Ashley Valley, but still gorgeous. No point in getting mashed up in all the traffic today, is there? What? I know.
Five, everyone. Five.
Oh,